What's good? SG family. SG the game. Oh, look, y'all, this little new attire that y'all might see, you know what I'm saying? Because today is my birthday, you know what I'm saying? This is a birthday, you feel me? Reaction video, but none of the less, you know what I'm saying? I'm reacting to my boy K Camp. He dropped this song called Holy Spirit. A lot of people sleep on K-Camp. That's why I wanted to react to it, man. A lot of people sleep on him, you feel me? That boy really still making hits out here, you know what I'm saying? Y'all just sleeping. But if you fuck with K-Camp, you might as well just get this video a like, you know what I'm saying? I fuck K-Camp, you know what I'm saying? Go ahead, get this video a like, you know what I'm saying? Plus, it's my birthday, man. Y'all, come on, man. Come on. Come on. It's only right. Y'all get this video a like. Share it with your people. You know what I'm saying? Share my channel. It's only right. It's my birthday, bro. It's my birthday. You know what I'm saying? Might as well. But we're going to go ahead and see how K Camp coming. You know what I'm saying? Let's go ahead. But hopefully at some point throughout the video, you subscribe or give this video a like or comment any song suggestions. You know what I'm saying? Y'all see, man, fire has beat. I know he about to be on his little smooth talk shit already.
I can't chase no hoes, but I can chase some shit. My weed is loud like a Greek step show.
Two things I can relate to, you feel me? I ain't chasing no girls, you feel me? Chasing that check, chasing the money, chasing the dreams. I mean, you feel me? Can't, you know, talking to too many people can have you, you know, distracted about the things that you trying to do, goals you trying to reach. So if you tunnel vision, you feel me, on the money and your dreams, aspirations, you know what I'm saying? You could go after it. If you vision that, you know what I'm saying? Hey, if you know, I be, you feel me? I be smoking that good shit, never, you feel me? But I'll bet he already said some shit I can relate to. Hey, I don't call girls hoes, really. Unless they just flat out doing that shit, you feel me? But that little vibe I had, you know what I'm saying? I did a little chasing angle, even hoes, y'all, you feel me? And got me distracted. I mean, I probably distracted the person too, but all of it was just all whole big distraction, all in all. It happens, you know, it's life. Things happen. Can't stress about it.
Get 30.
it be hard to let go. Knew that I wasn't shit, you knew from the get-go. Automatic weapon, I suggest you get low. Used to be broke till I got fixed, ho. You know that a savage, need a bad bitch. Can I see the real you? Don't want no past.
Hey, that's the thing. I gotta see the real you. That's why I be like, if I'm trying to get to know somebody, I don't rush nothing, bro. I want to see the real you, all sassy, before I decide if I want to fuck with you or not. I need to see it, man. Not depress you, because I mean, yeah, you know, things happen and they probably, you know, stick up on you. But overall, I gotta see the mad. I gotta see the happy. You feel me? The anxious. I gotta see all that, so I can know what I'm heading up against. You feel me? We're dealing with you, and then your family, you got kids, siblings, all that. It's a lot to take in. Like, people don't really think about that, you know what I'm saying?
If you play your role, promise you can have it. Long live Virgil, man, that shit was trash. It was trash. They like Louis V, burgers with the cash. Had to cut him off, he was doing bad. Condo in the city, I might put my stash in. Bet it on myself, I'm gonna put my last in.
That's dang. You gotta be in there on yourself, you know what I'm saying? Take risks, you gotta be it yourself. Because if you be it on yourself and go out in on yourself, it just take you so many places that you ain't even imagine. You just put your all into something and be it in on yourself. Like I said, the tunnel vision be locked in. You never know what can happen. You never know who you can run into. Anything. Anything can happen. Anything.
My weed is loud like a Greek step show. I be on point, just like bless up. Yeah, cause it's slap, it be hard to let go. I can't chase no hoes,
but I can chase a chick.
My weed is loud like a Greek step show. I be on point, just like bless up. Yeah, cause it's slap, it be hard to let go.
Yes, sir, K Camp. Yes, sir. I fuck with that. See, that's why I'm trying to put y'all on, bro. What is this? Hey, this is a decent song. I fuck with it. You know what I'm saying? My first time hearing it, though. Dead ass. I just, you feel me? You just catch on after you just listening to it. Anyone saying nothing, you know, differently. It's just saying the little, you know, same little course, you know what I'm saying? But if you came this far, I really appreciate you for tuning in. I really do. You can wish me a happy birthday in the comments or on my social medias right there. I really appreciate any of it. Hopefully you subscribe. If you get this video, like, comment any song suggestions, video suggestions. I really appreciate it. Stay positive, stay blessed, stay motivated, keep pushing. I'll catch y'all next video.